MD7. Hello, lads. I have come to rain terror on you all. I don't think. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Ouch! Oh gosh! Oh! Thank you! Thank you! Oh, you're still alive! I'm never gonna get this. Never mind. I got it. So many. Ooh. Jump out the window, you idiot! I never wanted a gift from you from the first place. Ma'am. Hello, up, up, down, down. It is I, the Shelty Slayer, also known as Meechin on WWE. You can see me now on SmackDown on Fridays. We are in part 3 of Resident Evil 4. I know that some of these chapters are shorter than others, but I need to go in increments, because if I play multiple chapters, I'm not going to be able to sleep that night, and I need to give my mind, body, and soul a break from all the horror and the fright. But let's see how we can go and survive chapter 3. Luckily, I don't think we died at all in the previous chapter, so hopefully our luck will continue to roll through in chapter 3. Shelton has given me some tips. However, he told me he was like on chapter 15, and I don't know if those tips will apply yet because I'm still very early on in the game. But I guess let's jump into it. But before we do, I must announce I am officially in WWE 2K23. So make sure you guys upload the latest updates and play as me. It's gonna be fun. Hope you guys enjoy. But let's get into some Resident Evil. The blood, oh, your blood has accepted the gift. This was a gift that was not asked for. I'm not trying to be unappreciative, but
Condor One, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
Okay, we gotta wait. All right, let's might as well just loot everything until
Baby Eagle is your priority.
She shuts up.
Making my way to the church.
Making my way downtown. Walking fast. Something. What is this? What is that though, for real? All right, because I haven't. Looks like a trap to me. Okay, I can't even. All right. What's the point of having that available when you don't have a person to play with? We gotta go. All right, how do I get all the way over to the church again? Head for the church. How do we get to the church? I'm gonna have to figure something out. I don't know. Gotta make sure that we don't step on any bear traps, because we already know that is. Is that a dog?
You too.
Oh no! I got you, puppy. Oh my gosh. You poor thing. Be my friend, please. Ugh. I hate this game. All right, never mind. He just wanted attention. Got it. What? Oh my gosh, I just made a whole circle for no damn reason. Okay. See, I'm not that new to the game. Please tell me I'm going the right way.
I have something I think you like.
Let's Welcome. See it. Hi. Discounted. Let's do a little bit of shopping.
Why not try your hand at a new gun,
Submachine gun. We like that, but we are broke. Well, you know what? We're just gonna sell everything because we need it.
Thank you.
All right, so now we can buy. Screw it. They don't call me Sharpshooter Mir for nothing. Ooh. Ooh. That is just beautiful. You guys might hear a Jolene. Hi, Jolene. Like door with okay. All right, we gotta go back. This is gonna be the death of me. Oh, I'm so stupid. That was so much easier than I thought. And this is why the game makes me feel ridiculous. You know what? It is time to try it out. Where are you going? Okay, let's be cautious now. You never know. Oh, he was a, all right, this is gonna suck. I ain't ready for it. It's saving. I ain't ready for it. God dang it. No, duh. Ah, God, oh my goodness. My leg should be amputated at this point. Like, it's not fair. Okay, I can't. Oh! Yes! Yes! What in the hell? A compass. Let's see. What the hell? Oh! You back up! Oh, ow! Ow! Oh my gosh. How do I get out of here? I should have. Oh my god! Whoa, Jesus! Alright, you know what? Get away from me. Ow! Okay. I hate that they do. Yeah, I'm tired of you. Get away from me. Keep trying to jump me. See what happens. Come on. Now what do we do? Uh-uh. I don't like that. Oh my gosh, I'm glad I remembered.
Out of the way.
Oh Jesus! I saw it too late. Definitely don't like. I know you damn lying. Come on. Can I save? Idiot. Yeah.
Sorry, must have slipped.
I hope you were the one that's. Oh. Okay. Thought you were gonna turn into one of them things. Surprise. Okay. Right. Yeah. Just making sure. Aha. Might as well just. Cállate. Health. I need health. That's what I need. Loot, yes. Yeah. Give me some ammo. Ouch! What the hell? You. I didn't know there were snakes in this damn game. What kind of non... You know what? This game is unlocking a lot of new fears. It's a big old head. Sleep well and flourish, dear child, as your body grows, your mother's... What? Okay. Wow. So that confirms that there is giants in this game. Oh, thank God. Oh, that's great. The bolt thrower, something else, mate. Sick of running it. Bolts can be retrieved and reused. Don't forget to buy the bolt recipe. Should we? You can attach bolts with attachable mines. I don't think I would like that. That's too much.
A church. Need it.
Okay, let's test this bad boy out. Okay, and boink. Is there more? Hold up. Let's close. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. You. I knew it. Ugh, die. Whew. At least we know that they make noise. Let's go. Okay, let's make sure we don't miss nothing. Jesus, you stupid bird. Scaring the hell out of me. Hello? Hello?
Gunder one to roost. The church is sealed up.
Guess can't do our mission. No. Gotta go home.
Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
Leon sure is comfortable with his predictions. Oh my gosh. What the hell? Ashley. Okay, maybe you were right. I need to find a regular ass key. The key is, it'll be held in the cave on the other side of the, okay.
Lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
Now you know better, Leon. You know better. Let's jump in. Yoink. Oh my god. Might as well open that up. If I need to make a haste escape. Because I know I will be... Lego! Oh, that says like. I'm gonna say Lego. Like the kids used to say back in the day. Now they got... Ah, word? Say less. Ow! You! Oh my gosh. What a... That... You stupid. You're an idiot. Come on. Keep walking. Dumbass. You moron. Oh, more? Oh, you got so lucky, homie. Oh my gosh. This is so bad. Oh, Jesus, bro. All right, that's enough. All right, okay. What you crouching for, homie? Making me miss all my damn idiot. Kick him off the thing. Kick him off the damn thing. Oh, yeah? Yeah, come on. don't know about you, but my Pele game is on point. That was really, really bad. Quite embarrassing, actually, but at the end of the day, it's a learning experience. Oh, golly. Ouch! Don't. Jerk. I keep hitting the wrong button. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna shoot you. All right, let me just stay equipped with this. Because I feel like they're just gonna keep coming. And there's gonna be a lot of close combat. That's why I like the sniper, because I like to be away from the action, but still. Oh my gosh, I wish I could drop kick. Not me missing when I'm 2 inches away from your face. Oh my goodness. Ma'am. Should have just sat there and ate your damn food. Oh, another one? All right. Yes. And there's more. Oh, hell. Oh, God. Oh, God. You know what? I'm just gonna. Ooh, more missions? Oh, I don't like. That all sounds like.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Why would you say that? Why would you say that? Blue medallions. Oh, okay. More blue medallions. This looks like an arena. Freaking hell. I knew it. More? Yeah. Come on. Just wait till they just come after me. All right, so they take about 3 shots to kill. Can I save first? Oh, thank God. Oh my God. We are in trouble. What the hell am I supposed to do with that? What is this? An elevator?
Welcome, stranger. I believe this is your first time having a go at target practice.
Oh, it's target practice. Okay, destroy the pirates and shoot for a high score. Okay, you know what? Let's try it. Oh, okay, we got 100. Okay. Boink. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Lord. Oh my God. This is so embarrassing. I'm sorry. No. Oh. Well. I'm on my 3rd playthrough. What? LOL. Streaming. Four, up, down. Cause they like me better than you. Sucka. send. Let us continue.
A rifle can take out multiple targets with a single
round. Let's try this one. Oh my goodness. I sure am. Come on. Got him. Right in the belly. I don't know, I was supposed to... Oh, hell. Reload then. Double kill. Double kill again. That I am. Don't you forget it. I will say it was Shelton that gave me the tip to get the sniper rifle. Love to see it. Love to see it. Alright, let's try this one. Oh, Jesus. Oh my gosh. Oh, shoot. Now. Oops. Reload. Okay, come on, come on, come on. It's fine, take your time. Why don't you? I gotta miss that one. Ah! Oh, shoot. I am garbage. Fine. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it.
You're leaving already?
All right. What do we get? Bolts craft. I don't even have bolts. You know what? I should have gotten an extra grenade, to be honest. What the hell? Are they looking? What it? That's how. Okay. Oh my gosh, what? We are going to be fighting a Megalodon. What is this? Sea of Thieves? Boat fuel is stored with the generator fuel in processing building. Take only what you need. Wait a minute. Wonder if I can... Oh, shoot. Not me missing all this. There we go.
Right.
Got him. Let's see. Crap! Ooh, I don't like that. I don't like that. Oh, hello there. Oh my gosh, you're a bigums, you're a bigums, you're a bigums. You too? Yeah. Okay. Let's get focused now. Not me missing. Okay. Ooh, I'll take that. Shut up, ma'am. Okay. Ouch! Sir, ma'am. Not you juking out my freaking. Alright. Come on. Yeah. Jackass. Ooh, I hear somebody. There you are. I need to do headshots. Alright. Oh my gosh. Next? Where is it? I hear him. Oh shoot. Got him. You better duck. Ouch. Ow. Get away. Got the head. Oh my goodness. You gotta be kidding me. Ma'am. Oh, you're still... Come on. Oh, well, hello there. 2 out of 5. Oh, snake. Get away. God dang. Ooh, that was close. Sheesh. Oh my god, are they just nonstop, like, gonna come after me? Damn. There we go. Okay, so at least we are... There you are. What, he lost? Get away from me. Yoink! I'm a pro. Out of the damn way! In the words of good old Arthur Morgan. Let me load up real quick. Let me just load up. Got him. Next. No. Stay right there! Hello. Oh, you got a bolt, huh? You want some too? Just shoot you in the head. Get down. Oh my goodness. All right, fine. Come on. Come on up again. Yoink. Okay. Oh gosh. Another Viper! Dude, are you for real? Let me kill that Viper. There we go. Alright, you know what? You done pissed me off. You're annoying. Okay! Alright! I love just getting punched right in the face. That's just wonderful. I would like to save, ideally. Yeah! Yeah! Scared. Boat fuel. All right. Now let's go back. Oh, Jesus. You know what? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Okay. Let's go take on this Megalodon. Okay. Still don't have enough to make a sniper, which I probably... All right, y'all. Wish me luck. Okay, let's go. This boat looks so janky that I could have built this damn thing. Okay, I hope I don't have to drive and shoot at the same time because I cannot multitask. Of course this would happen. Of course this would happen. I don't like bodies of water. I don't like water animals. I stay out of the beach because of sharks. This is my greatest fear. Jesus. Now, how are we gonna kill this thing with sniper rifle? Oh gosh, left, okay. Yeah. Okay, we're just gonna harpoon the- I hope I have unlimited- I do, okay, good. Yeah, harpoon this, okay. Get, come back, oh Jesus! Oh my gosh, I should have died. I should have been dead. Oh my gosh, come on. Now, I got that. Come on. Okay. I'll just, nope. Mm-mm. Wow, I am embarrassed.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Don't, this is not the time for talking trash. This ain't it. Don't talk trash, cause we about to get humbled. Look at us. We're getting humbled. Yeah. I could have never done this in real life. I'd be like, I'm. Just take me. Die. God, can I just use one of my? Oh, I shot him right in the mouth. Why can't I use my grenade? I'll launch a grenade right in his mouth. Stop. Can you stop going underwater, sir? All right. How am I supposed to... Can I... I don't know if I can even control this damn thing. Come on. Get out of the water. Get out. There we go. Oh, wow. I can control a boat. Duh. Come on. Where are you at? No. There you are. Now, are you dead? Please be dead.
Where'd you go?
Right behind me, watch. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, no. Let's not count our chickens. I'm glad I didn't have to use up any of my bullets though. Should have thought twice before messing with me. I am turning, Jolene. I am turning into a zombie. Good night. Damn. Oh. So we almost died. We almost died, but we didn't. We got real lucky. Past chapter 3. Amazing. No deaths. We're on a roll. We're doing well. We killed a Maglodon or whatever the hell that thing was, but we did it. We also got to talk a little trash to Shelton. I'm going to text him, let him know that we are now in chapter 4. So, up, up, down, down, crew. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. We got the sniper rifle, which is exactly what I wanted, exactly what I needed. The rest of the game is going to be cake. Sharpshooter Mia is in session. At least until the next time. So stick around for chapter 4, everybody. And Shelton Slayer out.